Good morning, students. So just recently we have completed our chapter 6 of civic section, understanding media. Today we will going to complete our book exercises of this chapter. Okay, now all of you take out your book and complete your book exercises. If you have done, then you will be cross check with me. Okay, now let's start. Our first question is, print media consists of newspapers, magazines, both of these, none of these. Print media is, as you know, consist with newspapers and magazines both. So our option both of these is the correct option. So our exercise A is multiple choice questions, MCQs. Okay. And from exercise A, our first question is, a print media consists of, it is, first question for right option is C, C is correct option for question A. Now second one is, which of the following is not a part of the electronic media? We have option, so television, radio, computer and magazines. In these options, magazines is not a part of the electronic media, as we know. So our option D is correct option. Okay, so question 2, option D is correct option. Okay, now third one is, which of the following comprise mass media? We have options, television, radio, newspapers. As we know, all of this is comprises mass media. Okay, so our option D is right option for question third. Okay, now fourth one is, newspapers and TV channels are controlled by, we have options, big business houses, small business houses, bureaucrats and defense persons. Our correct option is big business houses. So our option A is correct option. Okay, option A is correct option for question 4. Okay, now next and last question for exercise A is, local media cover. Local media cover which type of news? Local news and events, national news and events, international news and events, only local financial news. Our first option, A option, local news and events is the correct option. So, for question 5, A option A is the correct option. Okay. Now, exercise B. Exercise B, true or false? In this exercise, our first question is, media is the most powerful source of providing information to millions. It is true, media is the only powerful source of providing information to millions. Sab logo ko ek saath, millions people ko ek saath together information provide karni ho, to media is the most powerful source. Okay, now so it is a true. Okay, this is the first statement is true. Okay, now next one is, freedom of expression was guaranteed by the constitution before independence. Freedom of expression is expression was guaranteed by the constitution after independence, not before independence. So this is the false statement. It's a false statement. Okay. Now third one is, radio is the most expensive form of media. Radio is the most expensive form of India. It is most expensive? No, it is the cheapest form of electronic media. So it is a false. Our statement third was a false. Now, fourth statement is, टेक्नोलॉजी हैज हेल्प टू स्प्रेड ऑफ न्यूज फास्टर एंड टू मोर एंड मोर पीपल, है ना. इट इज ट्रू बिकॉज दिस सोर्सेज हेल्प टू स्प्रेड न्यूज फास्टर, है ना. बहुत ज्यादा जल्दी आपको कहीं भी न्यूज चाहिए तो इट इज हेल्पफुल एंड मोर एंड मोर पीपल, इट इज स्प्रेड टू द मिलियंस ऑफ द पीपल. ओके, सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज ट्रू. Now, fifth statement is censorship led to the emergency in 1960. It is true? No, it is false, because censorship led to the emergency in 1975 to 1977. Okay, so this statement is false. Okay, it is a false. So students, we have completed our book exercise, book objective exercises in this class, and I will give you very short answer and long answer on your website. Okay, thank you.